Color has meaning in video. They can be used in movie to help evoke certain emotion and tell the story. Behind the professional look, light is the key. Look the softbox, almost like a railway engine. Under sufficient light, smartphone can shoot high quality videos, but in most of the case, you need a professional studio light. So today, I brought you a DIY professional studio light project. As a professional light, must have high CRI. For video purpose, the light need to be quiet. The most important thing is brightness. Godox SL60W, the low budget choice. Aputure 120D Mark II, aka Studio Light Benchmark. Let's compare the two popular lights with my homemade light. The following picture was taken using those three lights. The larger the lux, the higher the brightness. The DIY light uses a silent fan to make it run very quietly, has a noise level similar to the other two. The major component only costs about $99. It is very powerful and quiet. You can replace a 120D with 5 DIY lights, but at the same cost. Even LeBron cannot beat 5 guys every time. There is no difference between studio light and home LED light. You only need a LED chip, LED driver, and a cooler to make it. Choosing an LED driver with brightness adjustment function will make the project easier. You can find the LED chip datasheet on Mouser. Make sure to wear sunglasses when testing, because the LED brightness is too high, may cause damage to your eyes. This is the datasheet of the LED chip I used. The CRI is very high, which means that the color of the video I took with this light will be very accurate. CVM27 have 150 watt power consumption, which means it is very powerful COB light. The advantage of the aluminum housing that it is lightweight and sturdy. In order to achieve good airflow, it's necessary to drill hole in the shell. A lot of drill speed are needed, and drilling, positioning, drilling, cleaning. However, if you use CNC, all you need to do is wait. Bowens mount is very popular, so the DIY light can be matched with many accessories. Carbon fiber sticker. Use aluminum cup as a reflector for LED chip. Area rule set is very easy to lock and can be easily adjusted after unlocking. The most important thing is the power source, so the power supply, wired, and the plug must be of high quality. there you have it. I hope you guys enjoy the video. Thumbs up if you like it. Don't forget to subscribe. What's up, girl? I told you I'm not interested in Just League. I just want to make some videos on YouTube. 乾坤大挪移